This is not your average fell race. This is the fell and dunk in the water race. As you can see, Sarah's a little hot under the collar.